So hearts are of three kinds. Qalb-e-mayyit, dead heart. Qalb-e-mareed, ill heart. And Qalb-e-hayy, alive and living heart. When the heart is dead, so the heart is totally possessed by the greed and the lusts and various kind of worldly and sexual and materialistic desires. And heart does not feel the need of repentance. It is overwhelmed by sin. Rather, it is totally indulged in the performing and committing of sins. And he leaves the performance of the mandatory commandments of Almighty Allah, the obligatory commandments of Almighty Allah. He forgets everything. His life has not remained spiritual life. These are the signs of dead hearts. His heart is not happy to go and sit in the spiritual sittings, companies. And sin, bad acts, look nicer to him. They become attractive for him. And if all these signs are reduced, and goodness starts entering in the heart, and this badness starts decreasing in his heart and in his inner self, and the process of this change starts, then this heart is known as ill heart. Ill heart possesses some of the good characteristics and some bad. It is a combination of both. And if the heart turns back towards obedience, turns back towards piety, turns back towards repentance, turns back towards purity, turns back towards the love of Allah, it means he is becoming alive and has become alive and healthy.